Hello everyone, Christian here. Did you know pre-orders can help you accelerate the shopping experience, increase sales, and get more products into the hands of the people that want them faster? Pre-orders are super powerful. They allow you to increase sales and strengthen customer relationships by turning a potential sale into an actual purchase. Now, in this video, I want to clarify some myth and show you how to enable this feature on your actual clothing store. So what is technically a pre-order? They let you take a deposit for any fraction of the total price of a product and charge the remaining amount at a later date using your customer's stored payment method. Now, why does this make sense? Well, it allows you to increase sales. It gives you an edge, allowing you to lock in more sales, whether the merchandise is ready to ship or you're still waiting on it, or you're even prototyping different things. Hey, I just want to say bienvenidos. My name is Christian Pinon, one of the co-founders here at Bit Branding. We're an e-commerce growth agency that specializes in helping clothing stores grow and scale profitably online. We drop new videos every week, so make sure that you hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss out. Now, again, still talking about the why does this make sense for your store? Another great thing is that pre-orders is the fact that it helps you turn uncertainty into insights by providing data about actual concrete demand of certain products, right? Gut feelings may work for some business, but for the rest of us, pre-orders provide a fantastic and actual realistic picture of which sizes, colors, and options you should produce in order to meet existing demand from your customers and be able to ship them right within a reasonable time frame, or at least a time frame that your customer knows, right? It's top of mind for them. They know that this is when this particular item is going to ship. Now, there are two methods to set this up. First one is pay now, being the most common type of pre-order. So the full sales price of the item at the time of the pre-order, right? So they pay for the full thing when they purchase it. You can think of this as a standard sale with an extended fulfillment time. So if cash flow is important to you, then this method will ensure that you always have the cash that you need up front. The other type is pay later. So customers can either make a deposit or a payment-free reservation on a product and then be billed for the remaining of that sales price once the item actually ships. Hey, before we actually get into the nitty gritty of how to do this, I want to let you know a little secret. We're using a tool called Triple Whale for all of our client and group coaching members. This powerhouse allows you to see LTV for a customer at 30, 60, and 90 days. But what we're most excited about is the estimated action of customers. Imagine being able to send out emails or even run ad campaigns to customers who are likely to buy from you a second or third time. And knowing when to actually send out these marketing messages, it's so, so powerful. Triple Whale centralizes the metrics from all of the tools that you use right into your pocket. They simplify, inform, and save you time. Make sure to check out the link in the description below. Now let's talk about how to set this up. Pre-orders are complex, and the best way to achieve this is through an app. Our favorite apps are Pre-Product, Pre-Order Manager, and Purple Dot. All three are great, reliable apps that integrate seamless with Shopify. Now let's jump in here to kind of show you some more details about these three apps right here. All right, so the first one we have is the Pre-Product Next Gen Pre-Order. This one has 33 reviews. And really, like we said, all these are great apps. It's just a matter of maybe they have certain different features, or pricing might be something to take a look into. So this one, for example, has the $20 a month plus 0.5% of paid pre-order revenue, and then it jumps into the higher categories. When it comes to the pre-order manager, which probably is the most popular one with 961 reviews, they have a $24.95 a month, and I don't believe they have, it doesn't look like they have any other additional costs based off of the information here. And then the last one, that Purple Dot trusted pre-order, has the least amount of reviews, but again, it's still a good trusted app. And this one actually, I believe, has a free, it's free to install. So the first 10 pre-orders are free, and then 75 cents per pre-order. So if you're a little bit more budget friendly then, or you want to test the waters, right, with a pre-order app, I would say Purple Dot is the one to go with. And again, something that I always look into is what type of features it actually has, the pricing of the app, And then the amount of reviews, right? So although this one has 2 reviews, it is the cheapest. So, and it's free technically, right? To kind of get started and test it out. So this is the one that we're actually going to install in one of our stores and see how it actually works in the back end. Hey, if you like what you see, please consider hitting that like button on this video. Thank you. All right, so I did want to show you really quickly how the app looks. So here we have just a sort of a demo store. So we have this green t-shirt that's on back order. We have the red t-shirt and then this one is in stock. So the one that's on back order, we're gonna click on that. And as you can see on the actual product page, it says pre-order instead of your typical add to cart or checkout. And then right below that, you see the expected ship date, August 7th to the 13th. And then it says no charge until pre-order ships. So they've selected the second method that we talked about previously on this video, where they're not charging anything at all. And they also have free cancellations at any time. And then it says waitlist is powered by PowerDot. Now, if we click on the pre-order, I just want to show you how that checkout will look. As you can see here, you have the total due today. It will say $0, but it will also give them, the customer, a little note that says total due on August 7th is the $40, which is the full price of the t-shirt. This looks great. It still keeps the customer informed throughout the whole process, right? You saw it on the product page, and now you here see it on the checkout page. They even have a little purple emoji here with a purple dot, hence the name of the company, Purple Dot. And it says expected ship date, August 17th to the 13th, full price. So they still keep the customer informed on the actual pricing of this, and still give them all the details all throughout the checkout process as well, which is very, very important so they don't get confused. Now, if we go into the actual Purple Dot, I just have here like the first just setup to kind of show you how this will look. Now, the next step here after adding the app is adding the Purple Dot to your Shopify theme. So we're gonna click on that. And then all we have to do here is actually go to our customize on the actual theme and just check mark the Purple Dot pre-orders, just like they show in that little GIF. So we're gonna click on that purple button. And as you can see, we've gone to the app embed. So this is under, just kind of show you under theme settings, and then app embed is where we're at right now. And then in here, you'll see Purple Dot pre-orders. All we have to do is just check mark it on, click save. Now we're gonna go back over here and then at logo and support email to the email settings. So we click on email settings, and in here you can see you can add your logo and you can add your actual support email, whatever you use. It could be like your info at, you know, whatever that may be. And this also shows you the samples for emails that are gonna be sent to your customers. So let me just click on one of these. All right, so we're not gonna do that one right now. Then the next one is to create a new waitlist. So you wanna select specific products and include your estimated shipping dates for their products and the stock levels that are available for that pre-sale. So click on that. And once you click on the create a new waitlist, you'll see which product you want to take pre-orders for. And then in here, you just basically search for your products. So let's search for 90s Nick. You can add that one here. And then you estimate a ship date for this particular product. So you can put in here, so 8 weeks from now, 6 weeks from now, or you can do a more custom date depending on the actual ship date of that product. Let's do 6 weeks from now. And then how many do you want to make available for pre-order? You can do incoming stock. So that will take into account your inventory right in the back end of Shopify, or you can do an actual number for pre-orders. Maybe you just have 10 that you want to sort of test out with. Click save on that. And there we have our first live waitlisted product. Let's go and check that out real quick. Okay, and then as you can see, now we have the pre-order right here for that action button, right, the call to action, and then the expected ship date, September 6th to the 20th. Again, no charge until pre-order actually ships, free cancellations at any time. And there you have it. I think pre-orders on Shopify is another great way to incentivize customers to purchase when you might not have the product readily available, or if you're trying to, again, test the market, see what resonates more with your audience, or even forecast sales. As always, let us know if you have any questions in the comments below.